Hey, I'm Jacob Took, and I wanted to go over some of the changes for 2020 in the Canadian Enduro Series. For 2020, we'll see the addition of an e-bike race, the Canadian E-Enduro Series. This will be a separate series, not a separate category. People will be on a very similar course, but it will see the addition of technical climbing stages and overall longer days and shorter time to complete them. Also new for 2020 is a team racing category. So I just got back from the Trophy of Nations in Italy and really loved the format, and I think it's a good way to bring people together and race with your buddies. So sign up for a team of three. You can look at the full rule book on our website. Also new for 2020 is the Trophy of Provinces. We will have a Canadian Enduro Western Trophy and a Canadian Enduro Eastern Trophy, and this will basically determine the best province in the East and the best province in the West. The purpose of it is to give each province bragging rights and hopefully bring Canada together before our Canadian National Champs this year.